my 120-year-old grandmother and giving her some money. When I was leaving, she told me she doesn't need money again, that she can no longer buy nor sell at her age. So I should give the money to the younger ones who need it. I also have a former governor friend who I worked with as a greenhorn journalist. He was governor from 1999 to 2007. Not too long ago, I saw him at the airport. After checking in, he was left sitting by the corner of the international airport awaiting his flight. No one even recognized him again. Not even passengers from his state where he was governor. And as I walked up to him and greeted him and asked if he wanted any assistance, he stretched forth his trembling hands to hold me and simply said, "Thank you for even recognizing me again. I just want your attention briefly, my son. Sit down, let me ask you something. How is Governor Gabriel doing?" I also have a friend, Major General Frank, whom I served at the NDA golf course in Kaduna. He was so rich, he built a beautiful house he was so proud of. I visited him too, not long ago, and wanted us to climb to our favorite spot at his balcony upstairs. He stared at me with a broad smile and said, "Jerry, I can't remember the year I went up there. It is lizards and cobwebs and the likes that live there now. Even the kids, when they come, they don't enjoy my company in the house anymore than a few hours, and they are gone. I don't have the limbs to climb up there again, and the cost of cleaning keeps getting higher. I've seen a lot more things. How yesterday becomes the day before, and how today becomes yesterday, and how tomorrow becomes today. How the past becomes history, and how the present becomes the past, and how the future becomes the present. Nothing ever remains where it is. Your strength, your muscles, your beauty, your wealth, your gods, your worth, your courage, your talent, your you will progressively diminish until it returns to source. The richest man in the world in the 60s will be on the payroll of the richest man in the world today. Even the strongest lion in the jungle will someday become weak, frail, and be eaten by the same predators it once terrorized. Keep that in mind always, and know that no matter how appealing and tempting that thing may seem, our interest in it will diminish with time. Our strength to consume or own it will vanish with time, until every day is surely taken away from us, or we are surely taken away from everything. If you like this video, please share to your contacts and family, and make sure you subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you.